tongue. This is week three, and we're going to move away from ice for a while and talk about proteins and carbohydrates. So what's all the talk about protein? And what does it mean for my body? Why do some people say that carbs are different than protein and better, or that protein's better than a carbohydrate? On the food label of a bag of rice that I purchased, it claims 11 grams of protein that are in the rice. Is that possible? I thought protein was only in animals. So this video is only a short intro to a very wide topic. However, here is the Cliff Notes or shorthand version of proteins. Proteins are amino acids. Lots of little proteins that are called amino acids are stacked on top of each other and put in two categories that match together to become a helix. That is a DNA chain of protein. And that's what is in the tissue in meat. That's beef, chicken, fish, poultry, and pork. So when you are eating that type of protein, you're getting a slower metabolism from it. It takes more time to break that molecular split in the DNA bond of proteins. And because of that more time, you get more sustained energy. And so when we use that energy, there are some specific challenges to being able to utilize it. The first is it requires a significant amount of chewing in order for our body to be able to break those bonds down in small enough particles. The body breaks them down using hydrochloric acid that's produced in the gut, not in the saliva of our mouth. So it's very important that when it gets to the gut, it's small enough to be surrounded by that hydrochloric acid and bile, which takes care of the fat that usually accompanies animal protein. So secondly, that animal protein fat that we were just talking about, that's marbleized through and surrounding the muscle and tissue of the animal meat, needs to be broken down by our digestive fire in our stomach, that hydrochloric acid we talked about. So here we are again, I'm gonna say it, ice. If we're drinking a cold ice beverage and we put that down into our stomach, at the same time we put a warm piece of animal meat into our body that has fats on it, it is going to solidify and cool the fat and make it more difficult for our body to digest it. That could cause great problems in our metabolism and lots of issues with blood and heart. So one of those things that we want to ask questions of Sophie about, so we have a new blog, and Sophie is taking your questions at thespiritoffood.com. So check out the website, go see Sophie and ask her questions about animal protein and cold fluids. Thanks so much. Tip of the tongue. Bye.